Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Dira. I'm from 5B Abdul Wafa class. Today I want to presenting about alternative energy based on the news. The news title is America is getting serious about using solar energy. This news is from America. They use solar power plant. The technology or application are 1. Can be all interest ranging from business to household. 2. Can provide more reliable, effective, and inexpensive power which can help build our economy. And the positive impact are 1. Reduce the cost of daily electricity usage. 2. Maximally reliable so as to be able to reach and be accessed by the community. And the negative impact are 1. Increasing crime rate, prostitution activity at night. 2. The volume of waste that will be disposed of in landfills will increase. And finally, the conclusion is the technology can increase the benefit of solar absorbers for family and industrial segments. It is very effective, eco-friendly, and this technology can be applied in Indonesia. Okay, that's all from me. I'm sorry if I have a mistake. See you in next to the assembly. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.